There's a Christmas tree farm where the people would come to dance under sparkling lights.
Good afternoon, Vlogmas. It's 2:20 and I'm on my way to work. So, I love everything.
Okay, the traffic in Short Pump today is wild. For what? Holiday shopping, you gotta love it. And everyone's cutting me off. And then getting mad at me.
We're going to cook out for a snack, and it's not 11 o'clock.
Okay, I'm gonna... I got it.
Thanks. Yeah, no, it's actually only 8 p.m. I swear.
These lights are not
on. He makes them breathe. Taylor Swift was here.
Welcome to
one more time.
More coquette corn dog. This is me if you even care.
Food haul. I got an Oreo peanut butter.
Oh my gosh, I look like death.
What did you get?
I got a corn dog and chicken nuggets.
And now we can watch the show. Vlogmas fit check. I'm going to First Watch. Even though I really should be studying abdominal pathologies, I'll be right back to do that. You know, back in Connecticut, we had our gas pumped for us. I just got back home from First Watch. It was a good time. I had a great time. Food was good. Got my little morning meditation drink. I'm not trying to like hype myself up or anything, but I mean, I was just sitting at the table about to get my food, and one of the waitresses comes up. She's like, oh my god, you're so beautiful. I was like, what? Thank you. Like, you're so pretty, your eyes. Like, oh my, I love the green. Green's my favorite color. I said, oh, are you flirting with me? Like, thank you. And then we were paying, and the cashier girl walks by. She's like, oh my gosh, you're so pretty. Hello. So it was just like a little bit of like hyping my head up for the day. But now it's time to make the treats for the teachers. The first teacher I made it for, she loved it so much I have to make her more. It's like, oh my gosh, stop it. But, and then I have to make some for my other teacher. So I won't post this before we do that. So I can show you what I got. This is what I got for White Ram. Cute, right? I like the color. Favorite water bomb. Anyways. White chocolate popcorn tutorial, because it's so amazing and everyone loves it.
First, pop your popcorn, then put your white chocolate chips in a bowl
and add a little bit of some sort of cooking oil. I use coconut oil because I have it, but we have like baker's wax at my house. We used to use that. The coconut oil doesn't affect the taste. You don't have to use that much. Just a little spoonful. Plop it in there. Yeah. And then melt this in like 20 second increments in there. It'll get all beautiful and melted. I took the popcorn out. I have the white chocolate in there melting. Then you just dump this out. Optional, if you like to be nice, you can pick out the kernels that didn't pop, because no one wants to eat that. But then I let this cook for 25 seconds. It's not melted yet, but just give her a stir. Give her a little stir so she doesn't burn on the bottom. Mix around that oil. It'll be a little melty on the bottom. Put it back in, same amount of time. It was just in there for another 30. It's better. It'll probably, you just stir this. They're gonna melt in your, while you're stirring. Okay, I think I picked out all the kernels. Now it's the fun part. I like mine white chocolate heavy. I think it tastes good that way. But all I do is take my spoon. You see drizzle, drizzle? You just drizzle, drizzle. This is literally all you do. My other popcorn is done. So yeah, you pretty much just drizzle this till it's coated to your liking. So that's what I'm gonna do. Okay, and now it's the fun part, the festive part, if you will. You take your holiday sprinkles, whatever holiday you're making this for, and you just go at it.
And now you have Christmas holiday popcorn. It's marvelous. I usually pop this in the fridge or the freezer if I want to go fast. But yeah, make it at home. Try it out. It's literally crack. Finished product.
Whoa, I got so dark. We have twilight ambiance with the pouring rain and are studying. Who's excited?
You know it's bad when you've resorted back to buttered noodles.
Mm-mm. Morning, Vlogmas. It's the day of our first final. And seems like we had a little winter miracle out there, because why is it snowy? Why is it literally snowy?
But here's the fit check vibe for the little Christmas party we have afterwards. I got my ugly Christmas sweater. It's definitely ugly. I got it from Urban Outfitters last year. I'm sure you guys remember. And I did not expect it to be this funky. But let's go. Okay, my hands are numb. Freezing cold. There's still a ton on the top of my roof, so if it like slides down like it does sometimes, oh well. But I did all right, I guess. I gotta go though. Wish me luck. I have our Christmas sweaters on for our final. That's so cute. We're gonna do awesome. Well, we found out that we actually can get a 0 and still pass the class. So hopefully that's accurate. If not. It was fun while it lasted. Yeah, I love this program, but I have to go. See y'all later. But yeah, we have white ram after, mm-hmm. And we're gonna have such a good time.
Yeah.
So you'll hopefully see that.
Hopefully, Dr. Ramirez brings Chick-fil-A.
Yeah, crossing our fingers.
Because I need Chick-fil-A after
this. Yeah. Yeah.
I have not watched this movie in so long. I had a
beautiful post final watching Charlie Brown.
Yep.
So
we
cute.
Passed.
We did. We're still in the program, guys.
Yeah. Well, until maybe Wednesday.
Yeah. Well, check in on Wednesday. See how it goes. That one's questionable.
Not really.
Questionable for me. I don't really know how I'm gonna do on that one.
I'll be okay, I think.
Yeah. So we'll be back. We'll be back for part 2 next semester.
Yeah.
Okay, we've been working on our application assignment for about an hour. And look, okay, we already have the whole introduction. We're working on like a method section right now. The little front page, cute. We also have this whole thing Jada's working on. She's kind of eating this up. Like, oh my gosh, look at that, it's beautiful. And it matches our scrubs. We have the whole spread. Look how many goodies. It's so cute. Aww. Good tidings we bring.
Is it good?
Mm-hmm. Delicious.
Miss Wilson got us these little tote bags. Look at that. That is so cute. Modeling it. And these little notebooks. With some sticky notes. That's so cute. Aww.
That's so real.
Guys, we're getting a gift. What is it? What is it gonna be? I like the packaging already.
I know, this is so pretty.
Don't flip it over yet.
What is it?
I'm nervous, scared.
Scared, excited, crying.
Nervous.
This is the best day of Anna Grace's life.
Don't let Alexa convince you to flip it over.
Even when I'm not around.
All right,
you
turn
up.
Well, that was scary.
Aww. Oh, that's so cute.
We have the same ones?
Yeah,
or they're all different? Okay, yeah.
Cute, they're cute.
It's so cute.
The balls are different.
Oh, number one gets
to oh yeah. She chose this one.
Oh. All right, Jada,
what'd you choose?
Okay. Oh, my God. Oh,
that's so cute. Aww. Casey's turn.
A taco kit?
What?
Wait,
what?
Let's go. I'm sorry.
What?
A gift card to Moe's.
A Moe's.
No, you're lying. You're lying. What's it, Kristen? What is it?
Oh, yeah.
About 5 times through. Oh, you wanted that one. I wonder why you wanted that one. I'm hyped it up too much. It's not that great. I have fun with it.
Oh my gosh, I love it.
I love mine, so I had to share the love.
Oh, that's a good gift.
I want to take this
out
for a picture.
I don't know who to choose. Which one's yours?
Mine is the red one.
The big
one? The big red one.
Jada said she's coming for me. I'll cry.
Oh, whose gift is that?
I don't know, but now I really need to know what it is because we were talking about it.
Oh, wait.
Hold on. You can heat it up in the microwave and it's a little like...
Yes, and it's like... What's he gonna do? Oh. That's crazy. No, are you gonna take this? What? No. That's crazy.
Okay, TJ Maxx. Here, all you. Oh my god.
Yeah.
Oh, wait. I forgot about this one.
That was so sad.
Yeah, I want
this. But I love it's so hard. It was so fun.
Favorite ultrasound tech ornament.
Oh, it's so cute. I'm not you. Oh. Morning,
I'm just put it on my tree.
I'm just vlogging Sophie's hair.
Oh, I forgot
about that. Ooh.
Oh.
Yep. Oh. Yep. Yeah. Oh my god. Oh.
I saw her crying.
Oh no. Oh. Crazy. This is the drama of the century.
Whoa,
not the massage gun.
What are you stealing? Where is she going? Oh, oh, everybody. I didn't think it'd be such a hot commodity. What?
Wait.
That's crazy.
There you go.
Little thing.
Hide it down there.
What is it? World's best.
How's it smell?
Delicious.
How beautiful.
Yeah,
aww, everybody wants the bunny.
A Starbucks gift card. Some gum.
Yep.
Some stickers. Some sonography stickers. Aww. Those are cute.
Yeah.
And a little badge reel. It says be kind on it.
Cute.
The entire way.
Oh, she's getting a new one. She's like, I don't want any of these.
Oh my god. Stop. The beanie's adorable.
That's cute.
Josh and Isla's a beanie.
Oh, Natalie.
Wait, that's
that.
Yeah.
Oh,
no.
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay. It has
she got the book.
I know.